when I loot them, I'm considering that collecting my scalps like Aldo the Apache. Okay, so I need to get over to there, it looks like. Anything crazy? Ooh, I see yous. I wonder if we could hear that. Yes, he is here somewhere, but I see you, but you don't see me. I'm shooting him in the dick. That's right. Has put on draft. I'm not quite sure I understand what you mean, Loot and Louie. Oh, too bad that one wasn't animated. Yeah, maybe we'll get this guy. It's just like the dick shot game. Looks like they want me to go this way. But I'm not sure. I'm quite done checking out this whole area. There was the incapacitated dude over here that I put down. But... yes, who did this? That's a good question. Definitely here somewhere. Ooh, does he have a grenade? If he has a grenade on him, that's really fun. Turn around. I'm not sure. Let's use our binoculars and find out. Nah, it looks just like standard kit. Yeah. Wait a minute, is that a potato masher? You know where I am, dog. Oh, shit. Yeah, shovel. I keep always mixing up the shovel with the grenade. I'm glad I tagged all these assholes first. Thank you for the compliment on the shot, Louie. Right there in between the guard tower. He certainly wasn't expecting that mass. Ooh, I might actually get to pull off the coveted double shot if I can line these guys up beside each other. Oh, there's the making the cover noise for me again. That's nice. He's next, I think. Using the cover noise is fantastic. Totally tells, like, based off of the old coal mines. I wonder where this area is supposed to be based off of, because the first level was in Munich. I mean, not Munich, but Berlin. So, with this being coal country, I'm wondering if it's Ireland. He's about to stumble upon a whole bunch of dead buddies. Oh, you rotten bastard. Nobody's none the wiser. All right, I think we've cleared out this sector. Looks like I need to get over to there. Is it true that a grazing shot can be fatal? It really depends on what it nicks, you know? I mean, if it grazes and it hits one of your main cables, well, I probably fancy that your chances are not as good as if you didn't get grazed. Straight up World War II bunker. I mean, not bunker, but barracks. They really put a lot into the design of each level. Like, Whoa. Did you locate me or something? Okay. Who the shit shooting at me? And from where? Couple of them. Hey. This be a good place to get a view. Oh, okay. There's old boy. I wonder how. Oh, straight up gas masks. That's awesome. Who's left? Good Lord. Okay, I think we got everybody. Hey, that guy looks familiar. Indeed, you are not alone. I agree with you. Hey, there you are. How you doing? A couple of y'all.
Du bist hier irgendwo. Ich werde dich binden. Was ist passiert? Komm raus, Scharfschütze.
Are you gonna come up here? Is that what's about to happen? Is that another gold bar? Ooh. Hell yeah. Okay. You're down there. And you're down over there.
Ich werde dich binden. Wer war das? Mann am Boden. Sucht ihn.
God, I love using those camouflage noises.
Sicher das Gebiet.
Yeah, you're about to join them. Louis says no music is always a good sign, but in situations like this, silence is suspicious. I agree. I think that when you hear music, it means it's your ass, actually. What is that supposed to be? Just like a dam releasing water? That's the case. That's pretty cool. Or is that? No, that's. I think that's smelting. I don't know what the E means, but I'm in. Okay, I think I got everybody over here so far. At least anyone that I've seen. They could be anywhere. I mean, hiding inside a train. Just absolutely love the detail of these levels. Okay, so I take it that's the smelting. It's going to these pipes. Because this is like a shit. Holy fuck. Where did that come from? Man, so much for the element of surprise. God damn. Woo! Although I need to see what this machine bunker looks like in here. Oh, okay, some explosives. I need to start taking, like, inventory of explosives when I'm in an area. Because I can certainly use them to my advantage. Woo! I have reached the objective. Well, at least one of them. Looks like there's a couple of them. Two things are going to happen. Either I'm going to get to use this machine gun to explode all these gas tanks around here, or they're going to find me. Neither. Ooh, another gold bar, though. That's what I'm talking about. Update the chat real quick. Look like it was frozen. Woo! It's definitely an underground facility. I'm gonna have to look this up when this is done, when I'm done with this level and find out where it was supposed to take place. Because every time I see anything like to do with like coal country, I think, Zarlin, so we'll see. That didn't work. Yeah, that didn't work. Okay, so there's... All right, the idea, I think, is really to try to be as quiet as possible in these facilities. Because as soon as I made any noise, they were like... four fucking Nazis right on me. I can't tell if I think it's just part of a truck. I see ya. Can I go prone under a truck? Oh, that's stupid. They don't let you do that. Shit. Fuck. Spray and pray, bro. Okay, now you're right where I want you. Fuck. You really gotta be up on them to use the silence pistol. Fuck! All I have is this goddamn worthless... Am I out of fucking ammunition? Jesus Christ! My MP40 has zero. Did I fucking trade my Thompson for a shitty MP40 that has no goddamn ammunition? Tell me I didn't. Dumb fucking move if that was the case. Yeah, the only knife you get, Louie, is if you get up close, like behind them. You know, like stealth kill. Oh my god, what a worthless weapon. Apparently that's one place I need to go. Cool. that's a real timer or it's not. Oh, wow. Actual jewel press. They really, really took their time with these. With these levels. Like, it's almost like a shame to even try to blitz through it. You know what I mean? Like, you want to see everything. Like in Cherry Picker. Shit. Wasn't expecting him to come around the fucking corner. At least that bomb's not on an actual timer, because, man, that'd be really bad. Rocket fins all over. Yeah, this must be totally be a V2 plant. No, you didn't see shit. Oh, fuck you. Your buddy already tried that once. You rotten sucking. You rotten bastard, ye. I was piling them up there for a second. Thank you. What up, Tony TB? How you doing, buddy? Phony Tony. Ooh, did I just see somebody? Oh, what? Oh, at least I got something to mask my shots with now. And a fine morning to you. How's your day going so far? Oh, we're totally going to be using that little masking sound to do our dirty deeds. I know they're not coming from that way, at least. Shit. I'm surprised he didn't see me. That was amazing. I see him. Shit. Yep. Man, they got quick backup. You really just gotta stick with the machine gun in this level, it looks like. There's a lot of close quarters. Ooh. Fucking stupid machine gun runs out of bullets too easy. Woo. I guess I got a trophy for being that close. My controller sensitivity is way too high right now. Also, all right, let's see if that actually will help things, because, man, I'll be aiming and I'll just aim right past them. Reloading, but from where? And why? I didn't mean to shoot you in the dick, but I guess that's just how that went. The hip shot from the rifle is not horrible. Shut up. Yeah, now that I'm not zipping past them when I'm aiming. And I want my scalps. I keep forgetting about these trip mines, like when they're chasing after me, and that you can put landmines on the bodies to booby trap them. I keep forgetting about all this super tricky stuff that you can do, all this soldier of fortune business. There we go. Where's my next objective I need to get to? Over that way? Okay. I'm curious if that eliminated most of them. Fucking badass machine press. Factory. Yeah, I mean, they really... I mean, it looks like they're building rockets. One moment. It's weird, my chat isn't updating. Alrighty. Okay, it looks like there's the third spot that I need to get to, but It can't be, like, not guarded whatsoever. That just isn't going to happen. Maybe. Maybe I took everybody out already. See if we can get a long view here. Huh. I'm gonna put my machine gun on. It's completely fucking worthless. Boogie on up these stairs, I reckon. All right. Locate the office. Okay, it looks like it's that way. I'm running because it seems I've taken out most of my opposition already. Okay. That's not helpful. Got lunch pails and everything. It's awesome. Damn it. Is there a map? Ooh, there is a map. Okay, so straight and then to the right. Kind of a shitty facility you got. You got a piece of the ceiling falling down and shit. Trash ass flag. Okay, so there's the office. Looks like the coast is pretty clear. Let's look at the second pair of binoculars real quick. All right. Always with caution. Mantle. Oh. Climb on top of it. That's what that means. Skip learned something today, gang. Mantle means to climb on top of something. Chat seems to be updating on the screen, but it doesn't seem to be updating from my end. So if I haven't been able to respond to you, that's why. And I have no idea why it's not updating on my end. Okay, his office is apparently up there. Well, nobody saw me coming, so that's a good sign. Okay, here's another explosive. Thank you. Oh, you moved just in time, you rotten bastard. God damn it. Ha ha. Oh, you lucky motherfucker. Guy running around in the bank all crazy. Ah, dude. Yeah. Uh-oh. Yeah, buddy. Where is he? There you are. Yeah, the bullet time moments are super cool, Louie. Where are you, Baba? Who's left? I just don't see who's left out there. I really have no idea who's left at this point. Oh, that's cool. All right, Smorgel Gold. All right, who's left out here? Come on. Show yourself. No idea. How the hell did you fucking see me and I didn't see you? Where the fuck? Okay, so it's over that way. Fuck! Apparently, I need to be going out that way. Oh, that's cool. Rivet gun from where they were working on it. Where you at? Ah. Oh, he's not gone. Y'all just good at hiding. Where are they? Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Ooh, I am running my ass off right now. Holy mess. Oh! Jesus Christ! Go. There's a dollop of scenic beauty for you. Cleared the perimeter out here already. Oh, shit a dick. Oh, okay. We're doing that. Ah, I need to get my breath back. Optometrist. Oh, you lucky bastard. Where's the fire coming from? Okay, I see ya. Oh, you lucky. You're so lucky. Y'all at? Ah. Oh, you lucky. There we go. Are you hearing any more fire? I'm not hearing any more fire. Okay, there's one. I know you went behind that building. But I didn't get... Did I get that one already? I don't think I did. Well, let's pop out for a second. Draw their fire. Ooh, there's a turret. That's fun. Get some! Anybody left? Anybody? Alright, wonder what's in this barracks. Let's check this out, gang. See what's going on. Hold on. I want my scalp. I gave my location away, I don't care. Happy to do it. Oh, please line up beside each other. Ah! Oh, please, 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 please. Oh. Come on. Ruined by the machinery. I have one fucking bullet left. Oh, I better make it count. And then I gotta run my ass off. Oh, that's a way to fuck yourself. Search those bodies for ammo. Woo! Come on, have ammo. Yes! Yeah. Make it count, son.
Police,
See ya. Knock that Schutzstaffel hat smooth the fuck off your dome, buddy. But yeah. Show yourself. Oh, okay, 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 okay. I see yous. Pop back up. I think we're home free now, gang. I definitely want my Schutzstaffel scout. Schutzstaffel. My bad. Where you at? Ooh, I think actually you might have been up on the stairs. There you are. I want my scalps. Well, Avita saying. Tschüss. Longest shot, 178. All right, that was a great success, gang. Despite any internet problems you might have had. I will see you all for day 3 of Sniper Elite V2. Until then, later, skaters. Go to skipfranzjr.net for podcasts.
Fresh record player. That you know, I could just spin records all the time.
I run into the bathroom and I'm covered in blood. Like I had put my tooth through my bottom lip.
For music? For gaming and pro Liberty game rants? That's skipfranzjr.net.